Welcome to the November edition of the Marketing Minute, where contact data quality leads to marketing success. I'm Ximena Mejorado with Melissa Data. Are you one of the millions of global Salesforce CRM users? Melissa Data recently launched Listware for Salesforce, a Salesforce plugin that reduces undeliverable shipments and mail, improves customer communications, and expands omni-channel marketing opportunities by easily verifying a global addresses, phone numbers, and emails. We'll have a free Listware for Salesforce webinar on December 3rd at 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Register now at melissadata.com/listware1. The holiday season is upon us, and for many businesses, this means the busy online shopping season. According to a new report from MarketingLand, this year's online holiday shopping activity is expected to top 2013 figures. Online retail conversion rates are up 10% from last year, indicating strong momentum for December shopping. A new marketing study by 451 Research claims marketing pros exaggerate the amount of digital marketing they engage in. The study reports that 59% of respondents said their companies don't use digital marketing technology, such as social media and mobile marketing, and have no plans to start within the next 6 months. Matt Mullen of 451 Research said, "The hype and holler around digital marketing is not reflected in the marketplace." Direct Marketing News senior editor Aller Bansky expressed skepticism about the report, pointing out that chief marketing officers were not surveyed. Omnichannel marketing is on the minds of many marketing pros these days, and there is no better way to grow your list than adding the right emails to your postal records to integrate campaigns, boost response rates, and reactivate inactive customers. Learn the ins and outs of Email Append today by downloading Melissa Data's white paper, Email Append 101, a quick, easy guide to grow your list. Go to melissadata.com/emailappend. Thank you for watching the Marketing Minute. We'd like to wish our subscribers in the United States a happy Thanksgiving. We'll be back in December with more marketing news. See you then.